Turbo's true. Calibrating servos. I failed again.
What do I do now?
Who's there?
Whoa.
What is it?
Quick, get the restraints on it. Hurry! Good work, boy. Treat for you.
Hey, knock it off!
Ugh, that's not a robot. It's a kid.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a kid, like you.
So, What are you doing down here?
I don't know yet. Looking for something, I guess. Somewhere.
Did you run away?
Not exactly. They sort of suggested I find a new place. Whatever that means.
Dude, it means they kicked you out.
Well, I...
Come on, get with the program. We've got work to do.
Hey, maybe I could come with you guys.
Sorry, we don't need any newbies.
Uh-oh. I think this is an earthquake.
Nope. Wrong answer, contestant number two. Come on!
What are we running from?
The Scorpion Brothers!
How about a little dog? How about a little dog?
Where are my friends?
They're tucked away in a safe place!
Woohoo! That's no kid, Ronnie!
I know! Looks like we got us a real-life robot, Testo!
What do you mean, we?
It's mine!
Finders keepers!
Your mama!
She's your mama, too!
Maybe she's not!
Well, what do you mean?
That's it! You're both grounded. Are you all right?
Wait, you saved us?
Yeah! Thank you!
How did you...
Oh, it was nothing. I just turned off their magnet.
Magnets?
Hey, can I join you guys? Help out with the scavenging, you know.
You can tag along. But whether you stay or not is up to Hammock.
Is he your father?
Not exactly.
Ah, don't worry. Hammock's cool. He lets us do anything we want.
Ha ha! Back so soon? You kids find anything good for me today?
Some of it's okay. We would have gotten better stuff, but we had a run-in with the Scorpion Brothers.
We were captured, but Astro here saved us.
You escaped from the Scorpion Brothers? Wow.
He got kicked out of his home, and now he wants to help us.
It's not like that, but I do need a place to stay.
Well, well, I think we can provide you with some accommodation, but first you will have to prove your worth to us. Since the gang here did not find me any good parts, I'm going to send you out to collect me some. You think you would be up to the challenge?
Yes, sir.
Then go and make me proud.
Let's go!
Thank you.
That was a close one.
Acquiring target.
Did you spare some fuel? Too much gas!
Thank you.
I've scanned you before. Servos.
What is that? Whoa! This thing's a lot bigger than it looked on the outside. What are you doing?
Back off! This is our claim!
Your claim? You're not trying to repair it.
This is an old construction robot. It fell to the surface over 100 years ago. We're trying to get spare parts from it, but it's a tough nut to crack.
I think I can fix it if you give me the chance.
Fix it? What, are you crazy? No. The boss wouldn't like that at all. This is ours, and... Wait a second. You're a robot, too! Hey, brothers! I think we might have found the spare parts we were looking for!
We see you! We are many! We see you!
We see you!
Zog. I know you're not dead. You're just pretending. You did it! Come on, buddy. Let's take you to your new home.
My fellow surface dwellers, today's the day you've all been waiting for.
Hey, there's that robot kid from Metro City.
You mean the guy that beat you up and foiled your plan?
Oh yeah, he's so awesome, eh? The way he flies around and he's so strong.
Would you two shut up? He's not that great. He just caught me on a bad day. My order was wrong.
Sure thing, boss.
I got a much better plan this time.
A new plan?
I hope it's better than your old one.
Oh, yeah. It's better, all right. You won't even know what hit.
Give him a hand, folks. The kid in the red boots. He's the one who got this killing machine up and running.
What's he mean by killing machine?
The robots fight until one of them is destroyed.
What?
Hey, kid. Your mother's so old, she only has 2 gigabytes of RAM and her CPU doesn't support multi-threaded processing.
What?
That's his plan. Insult the kid's mom.
We don't even have mothers.
I better take care of these guys before they cause any damage.
Okay. See you later at the arena.
Look, what do we have here?
I have left the building.
What, sixes and sevens?
Again.
I'm too old for this. Loose reading! We need a needle! I'm too old for this. I'm too old for this.
Garbage doll favorite.
Calibrating servos.
Oh,
yeah, man. celebrating Turbo. I failed again. Change.
Looks like this is their hideout. I better clear out these guys so I can get back to Korra.
I have past the building.
Yeah.
Not again.
Get ready, Spikey. You won't get the best of me this time.
Getting late. I better get back.
Yeah. Get out of here.
Be quiet, you!
Astro, you're back.
Yeah, well, those thugs shouldn't give anyone any problems for a while.
You're pretty tough for a little kid.
I'm just lucky, I guess. So what's with the whole fight to the death thing? I thought it was a show, not a slaughter. I thought you liked robots.
I do. But at the end of the day, they're just junk waiting to happen. Oh, I know. Some of those more advanced ones from Metro City are programmed to smile and laugh just like us.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, they don't have real emotions, which is why I have no problem doing this. It worked! I don't believe it!
What are you doing?
I swiped this from Dr. Tenma after he fired me from the Ministry of Science.
Who cares? Why did you do that to Astro?
I thought I raised you better. Smarter. Are you blind? He's a robot.
It's not true. It can't be true.
Somebody programmed him to be nice. He's not really nice. He's just an incredibly powerful machine.
But he was so...
I know, sweetheart. It's gotta be tough.
What's going to happen to him?
Take a wild guess.